What's going on, guys? Ant Rod here, and welcome back to yet another Ant Rod Reacts. Today, we're going to be checking out another song by Webby called Friends. And I'm really excited to check out this one, and the logo is two fists, you know, shaking hands. So I'm wondering, curious to see what this message is all about. It's two different shades of coloring, too, so maybe it's just a matter of, you know, dealing with some of the stuff going on in the world, you know? I mean, who knows? There could be a lot of messages behind this song. So I'm really excited to see what we got. Let's get right into it. Before we do, if you want to get yourself some cool merch, I got a hoodie, there's coffee cups, aprons, shirts, all kinds of cool stuff. Check the description below at Spreadshirt.com. Support me as a creator. Get yourself some merch. If not, that's all good. You watching this video is support enough. Appreciate you. Appreciate what you do. Appreciate you checking out this video. Like, share, subscribe, all that happy stuff. Without further ado, let's get into this reaction. Chris Webby, Friends. Let's go. Oh, no. I stopped the recording. Damn it.
Why can't we just be friends? Why we always gotta fight? Why we always gotta focus on that dark instead of following the light? Why can't we just be cool?
Why can't we just be cool?
Cause at the end of the night, we're always gonna have our differences.
Right?
But that's alright.
Yeah, exactly.
Trying to find a light, that sunny side of life.
Yeah.
Trying to find a vibe in these life and times, but all I find's a fight. I'm seeing now everybody got their fuse lit. It's a world of dynamite. But when you scrapping over that whole pie, there's no time to find a slice.
Right.
I took my time to find a bite. That food tastes good. They'll take a seat at my table, just like I knew they would.
Right.
No bickering up in my kitchen, so just save that shit. Cause we just here to give thanks. Get the bread and break that shit.
Right.
So listen, take a minute, please. Like when take a hit and breathe. Find the terms within yourself that it's okay to disagree. Y'all know people gon' be people, they gon' label what they see. But I'll break your label maker if you hanging out with me. Just be cool.
Right, exactly. 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 I agree. I 100% agree. Why can't we just go get along? No matter what, we're people. You know what I mean? No matter what, we're people. We're all going to have our differences, no matter what. You know what I mean? We're all going to have our differences. We're all going to have our dislikes. But at the end of the day, you should all still get along no matter what. You know what I mean? We're all going to be different. We're people. If we were all the same, life would be boring. You know? We're all the same. We're all in the same shit show. So, can we just get along, you know?
Just be civil, just relax,
right.
Just a little. You could be on the left or the right, or come chill with me in the middle.
Right.
Either way, make amends, shake a hand, make a friend.
Right.
Cause who else gonna have your back up in the end? Why
right.
Can we just be friends?
Exactly.
Why we just be friends? Why we always gotta fight?
Why we always gotta fight?
Why we always gotta focus on that dark instead of following the light?
Exactly.
Why can't we just be cool?
Why can't we
cause at the end of the night, we're always gonna have our differences, but that's alright,
that's alright.
If we all don't get along soon, shit, I'ma be real, we all are doomed. Read the room, if we gon' stay divided, I can only assume that this world will only get darker as we go farther into this rabbit
right.
hole. Round and round on this merry-go with no common ground to just grab a hold with
exactly.
this polarization.
Exactly.
Over the nation, communication at an all-time low as a population. No cooperation, misinformation all over your stations, and they don't want conversation because they know that that right there's the foundation
right.
of love. And once we realize that, the whole game is done. That power that they hold over us, with unity we take it from. Don't got a friend, start making some, because all we got is each other. As the rich get richer and the bad guys win, gotta put our faith in a brother or
right.
in a sister
exactly.
or in a them a day. Because honestly, yo, at the end of the day, we on the same team. I'm just giving the premise to play, cause life is crazy enough. Let's find a better way. Go spread some love, go make a friend and say,
why can't we just be
exactly,
friends?
Bro.
Can we just be friends?
Exactly,
why we
bro.
Gotta fight?
Why we always gotta fight?
Why we always gotta focus on that dark instead of following the
exactly.
light?
Exactly. Couldn't have said it better myself. This was
cool?
good.
Why can't we just be cool?
Cause at the
Exactly. Exactly. This one, I think, came out November 24th, right? It came out Tuesday night for Wednesday. Yeah, so this came out before Thanksgiving. So he was just basically talking about, you know, this was good. This is just basically saying, you know, why can't we all get along? You know, why can't we should all just be able to get together, have a meal, be thankful for what we got. You know, we shouldn't be so divided and hating each other just because of what we think and what we believe in. You can be left, you can be right, you can be in the middle. Just be civil about it. You know, why can't we be friends about it? And I couldn't have said it better myself. You know, that's something I strongly believe in. Like, I agree. I 100% agree. We all live on the same planet. You know, we all bleed red. We all shouldn't be sitting here hating on each other because of anything. You know, I mean, yeah, we can dislike, sure, but like, we shouldn't be so divided. You know what I mean? And it just sucks that we are. Like, it's not even a matter of just division, but people are so keen on screwing other people up. I mean, like I've said during some of my reactions to Dax and stuff, and I'm sorry to bring up another artist during a reaction. Even during my reactions to Dax and stuff, I mentioned that people just get a high for pissing people off. You know, they just find pleasure and pain just making people mad and triggering people. And that pisses me off. Like, why? Just because. Because it's fun. And man, it's not even just a matter of differences, dude. It's just a matter of people beating the hell out of each other for fun. Through social media or otherwise. You know? I have a couple friends of mine that you know, they told me about some of their passions and how they were back in, you know, a couple of years ago. And, like, they were great. They are still great people. But over the years, they've just gotten so beat by people, by just the world, by life, just ravaged. And it's like, why? Why? What? You didn't deserve that shit. You know, you didn't deserve the amount of pain and bullshit you've been going through. You just happened because you exist. And it's just, it happened because the fucking world is like that. And it sucks, man. It sucks that we treat each other like that. You know, that rather than helping each other out and building people up, we're just dividing each other and tearing down everybody else to the point that they can't even really be themselves anymore. Why, how can't we just get along, guys? You know, we're fucking on the same planet. Have a gigantic fucking global dinner for Thanksgiving. Like, fuck, man. I liked this song by Chris Webby. I love the message. Why can't we all be just like, why can't we be friends? If you like this song by Chris Webby and you want to hear more by him, check him out in the description below. Show him some love. Follow his channel. Follow his socials. All that good happy stuff. If you like me as a content creator and a reactor, check out my channel. I have a lot of reactions up there. Lots by Chris Webby, so on and so forth. And lots of other content, music, cooking, comedy, all kinds of cool stuff on the channel. Like, share, subscribe, all that good happy stuff. Thank you so much for being here. Without further ado, and right out.